The Nebraska Orthopedic Hospital halftime show continues. Bill Steck is down on the sidelines with somebody from the Nebraska Orthopedic Hospital. Bill, what's up?
Yeah, we are here with Dr. Scott Reynolds from Nebraska Orthopedic Hospital. We're going to give out some pretty good... Oh, Doc, what is a when's it an appropriate time to talk to somebody like you after an injury from one of these high school players?
Well, Bill, sometimes that's a hard question to answer. You know, there's not always just one thing that'll happen that'll make people go see a doctor. There's obviously a lot of variables that go into that. I always tell people it's just better to be safe than sorry. You know, if you ever have a question, ever have a doubt, hesitation, it's better just to get checked out, get seen. The nice thing about the metro area is a lot of these schools have trainers, the vast majority of them trainers. And so I always encourage parents really utilize those trainers, talk to them, ask questions. But really, the parents always have the final say. So if you have any doubts or concerns, just get checked out.
And I like what you're doing on Friday nights. They've got this thing, guys, called the Friday Night Injury Clinic. And with all the Friday night football games, that's coming to a close, but the playoffs will go. But basketball, volleyball, they're Friday night games. So what do you got going on there?
Yeah, so the Nebraska Orthopedic Hospital, for the last several years on Friday nights, has offered a free injury clinic on Friday night. It's open from 9 o'clock to 11 o'clock.
It's cool.
And it goes every night, Friday night, during the football season. And so we have tomorrow night and then just one more week left this year. We'll, you know, sure be doing it again next year. But any college athlete, any high school athlete who has an active or current injury, they're welcome to come in. They get seen by an orthopedic sports medicine surgeon and can be evaluated, and it's a free clinic, and we provide it for the community.
Well, if I'm watching this, and as a parent, I'm thinking, okay, this worries me. Where do I go? What, if there's an injury, where can they go that late at night?
Well, on Friday night, you come right to the hospital. It's on 144th and Center, and just walk in the front door, and we'll welcome you there and get you checked out. You can go to the website for the Nebraska Orthopedic Hospital. A lot of information's there. Hotline, everything's right at that website. So.
All right. Well, we certainly hope you don't need it, but if you do, Nebraska Orthopedic Hospital, guys.